Well, here's the fundamental problem that you have with voters in Alabama, especially conservative white evangelicals. These are faithless people. These are false prophets. These are people who serve not GOD, but GOP. When you look at the recent polls showing 63% of evangelicals say they're still going to support, 63% of Republicans, 58% of evangelicals, what does that tell you? When you have Franklin Graham who tweets praying for Roy Moore and his family but says nothing about the victims, if you go to Ralph Reed's Twitter feed, this is, of course, Mr. Values Voter Summit. He has made no comment whatsoever. Robert Jeffress, nothing. Jerry Falwell Jr., whose father founded the Moral Majority nearly 40 years ago, has said nothing. And this is the fundamental problem here. You have people in Alabama who literally are saying they would rather support an alleged pedophile than a Democratic candidate. Look, if you don't want to support a Democrat, that's fine. But to say you're going to support Roy Moore, this is the problem. Why I don't want to hear anything from any of these folks in Alabama who talk about morality, who talk about character, who talk about the issue of faith, who talk about in terms of how we must be living, when they are willing to stand behind a man who could not say definitively that he has never dated somebody under 14. That is an abomination. I don't care if you're Republican, but you had better stand up for faith and values if you want to lecture the rest of America.
Hey there, I'm Chris Hayes from MSNBC. Thanks for watching MSNBC on YouTube. If you want to keep up to date with the videos we're putting out, you can click subscribe just below me or click over on this list to see lots of other great videos.